Hey guys, it's Longhorn Engineer, and did a lot of progress on the pinball machine. The multi-ball is working now. The floppy drive, which blocks the ramp right here, is done. What that's going to do is, when you're between modes, it pops up and it makes you enter a new program, basically, into the computer. And so when you switch modes, you have to reload the floppy drive. Basically swap it out. Let's see, what else have I gotten done? Oh, I rewrote a couple of sound drivers, make them more efficient, use less RAM. One of the things I need to implement is this spinner. It's not wired in yet, but should be soon. Let's see, I think that's about it besides just running a demo. Let's see if I can get multi-ball. Multiball mode, it plays a little more aggressive guitar.
Guys, so far.